You guys, it's here. It's here. I'm so excited. I can't even breathe. I went up to the mailbox and I about skipped. It's here. Okay. I'm doing unboxing. I'm doing unboxing. I can't breathe. Delivery note. Right here. Oh my god! It's so beautiful! I'm gonna film it off that. Take it out. Go! I'm literally about to cry. Oh my god. Look. Oh my god. I just like am holding. Look at it. Look at it. It may be one size too big, but I don't care. It's here, guys.
It fits perfect. I'm so excited. Look at it. Look at it. It fits perfectly. It's a little long, but I'm so wearing this out next time I have a day off. I'm like freaking out. I can't contain it. Beautiful. Look at it. Look at that.
I'm literally almost crying, but look at this. I have Bastille on my arm. Look at it. I'm so excited. Look, what is this? I can't even. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. It fits perfect. I'm glad I didn't get a medium. Because it wouldn't have fit. It would have been too small. Oh my god. Seriously though. Help. Send help because I'm flipping out. I can't believe it says Bastille on my arm. I can't do this. This is not real life right now. I actually have Bastille swag. I never thought this would happen. I never thought in a million years I would be wearing Bastille swag. And it finally came and it's finally here and I have it. And what am I supposed to do with myself now? Look at it! It's just beautiful. I've always wanted a shirt that had something on the arm. And I love how it's like just simple black. I wish there was like something on the back though, but I'm not complaining. I'll take it on the arm. Oh my god. Now I've seen them live and now I own merch. What am I supposed to do with myself? I can't stop like jumping up and down. I'm so excited.